Welcome everyone to El Poliedro Coliseum here in Caracas, Venezuela, for this FIBA 2013 Championship for Men. Up next is the host, Venezuela, facing Uruguay. Going to play Louisville. But decided to score for Venezuela. Went straight to the NBA.
54 seconds. Got an opportunity. Oh, wide open on the roll. There's a mix-up there. By the Venezuela defense. They didn't talk. Just run the ball a little bit.
If he could have made that pass to you, baby would run crazy. Mazzarino. 3.9.
Three. Wide open.
Good defense by Perez.
And here they go. Right down the middle, all the way. Number
looks like
nine.
He won it.
Yep. Jimenez on the break. 3-on-2. Takes it right to the hoop.
Missing. Nice.
Great individual effort by Justin Smith. Going to lick to the court. You can see how athletic this young man is.
El Poliedro going. Viti Baldo. Nice pass, Leandro. Esteban Batista.
Yeah, and he used the right hand. Up and under between the two defenders.
And he spoke to the crowd.
Capari, and a block by Mariaga. Terrific. And here comes Venezuela on the break. All the way.
Yeah.
Yes. Lay it up, score. And the Bellum here. Tied out, Uruguay.
62-60 with 3:35 to go.
A good
nice pass.
Slam. Oh my, they take it away. Oh, I'm not sure I agree with that call.
Do you agree?
No, I don't think so. I'd like to see it on a replay. I mean, I have the benefit of the replay. The referee's right there. Goes a little into the court, but this game is all over, and they're going to celebrate here in Caracas.
And the win for Venezuela, 70-64. 40 points for Rafael. El Chamo Perez, 10 points for Mariano. Didn't score in the second half.